This evening, traffic on Highway 99 shut down after a deadly head-on crash. This is happening southbound near Messick Road. Images now just coming in showing the fiery crash where one person has died. We want to let you know traffic is being diverted here. Officials asking that you stay away from the area. We'll update you as soon as we learn more.